Now that you're living with the vampires, you better get high.